got them, everybody ought to watch it, man, we chillin' at the top, but we started at the bottom, I mean, call it what you want, I exceeded expectations, I ain't really too religious, but thank God because we made it and we here, plus we living life, everything gon' be alright, it's dangerous for me to slip and fall from this height, man, I'm high off this feeling of not seeing the ceiling, thanking God because we living and we bout to make a killing, but it's all in good fortune, pray that all my cards are foreign, bet these labels won't reject me cause I killed the like sporing, I'm that shot down, represent a number one prospect, rose from the bottom, everybody know I got it, let go. I told my brother that I got it, told my sister that I got it, told my mom that I got it, haters, you don't want no problems, told my dad that I got it, told my fam that I got it, told my team that I got it, haters, you don't want no problems, told my brother that I got it, told my sister that I got it, told my mom that I got it, haters, you don't want no problems, told my dad that I got it, told my fam that I got it, told my team that I got it, haters, you don't want no problems, come on.
Cause ain't no other option. I never made a million, but I swear I'm making progress. Always doing work, guess the studio's my office, putting in my 2 cents. Man, I'm never spitting nonsense. You got it, I got it, and you know it. Man, his brothers always focus when I say I'm gonna do it. Man, I put it into notion, boy. When you search real, you find me in the dictionary. Always gon' keep my buzz like I'm in the military. So salute a real nigga, I'm solidified. Always keep my dreams big, they never minimize. Me and Alex got goals we never jeopardize. Always had drive and now I'm building me an enterprise. From the shot town but never on some bullshit, trying to do me while you trying to be a cool kid. They say I'm sick with the flow and I just came with patience. I'm trying to take care of the fam, so I'm always saying,
I told my brother that I got it, told my sister that I got it, told my mom that I got it, haters, you don't want no problems, told my dad that I got it, told my fam that I got it, told my team that I got it, haters, you don't want no problems, told my brother that I got it, told my sister that I got it, told my mom that I got it, haters, you don't want no problems, told my dad that I got it, told my fam that I got it, told my team that I got it, haters, you don't want no problems, come on.
You know what, look, I would say that. Do something that you're truly passionate about. But before you can do that, you got to do what? You got to put in your work. You got to put in your time. You got to hold this thing, just like homeboy. You got to put in your work, but you got to find that thing that, honest to God, turns you on.
Take a look past the innocence. Take a step back.